Hello everybody, today we talk about the seasons. Firstly, it's about the spring. Weather in spring is wet and just only wet. Trees will be growing and sprout some leaves. The festival in spring is Tet Holiday. We usually give presents to a lot of people. Next is summer. In summer, I usually go to the park to play football with my friends. The weather in summer is the hot season. The festival in summer is summer holiday, and the last one is winter. In autumn, the weather will be cooler than other seasons, and the most popular festival in autumn is Mid-Autumn Festival. This is the end of my presentation. Goodbye.